You know, one of the biggest questions and the most frequent question I get on my kiln is, how did you do the doors? Well, this is how I did my doors. I framed my door with a 2x4 all the way around. I took a 2x2 and went from corner to corner, of course, for my brace. Put my four corners of plywood to hold it square. And before I screwed my metal on the outside, which strengthens it up tremendously, I picked the outside corner up right here, a little bit above square. That way, when I screwed my metal off and released the pressure off of it, when it come down, everything tightened up. And they're holding true and they holding square. That's how I did it. Y'all come back here. You know, one of the biggest questions and the most frequent question I get on my kiln is, how